We have a music video for this next one that we filmed in Keene, and we told the police beforehand what we were up to, but it didn't matter because we ended up on social media anyway because people were like, hey, there's this van that says free candy on the outside parked by a playground.
I fucking love this song.
Whatever.